If you see the message saying front assist sensor impaired in your Skoda car, this means that either the radar sensor or the front camera is malfunctioning. The front assist in your Skoda relies on two main modules. The radar is located behind the front grille and may slightly change its location from one model to another, and also the front camera that's fitted behind the rearview mirror in the upper central part of the windshield. The first thing you will want to do is to inspect the radar and wipe its area clean. Also, if this happens during heavy rain, this is just a temporary problem, you can't do anything with this. Skoda radar systems will not work during heavy rain or snow because the radar readings are affected by the weather conditions. Secondly, you will want to look at the camera area and make sure it's clean. Even if it seems quite clean, you will want to get a soft cloth and wipe it. In most cases, this will fix your problem. If the message still stays on, the problem may be with an affected radar sensor. Even a slight impact that involves the front bumper may hit the radar out of alignment. Unfortunately, just recalibrating the radar won't always help, so you will need to take a look at the condition of the unit. This is the job for a professional mechanic. Fortunately, Skoda and other Volkswagen Group vehicles don't have faulty radars or cameras commonly, so this message is almost never caused by an expensive fault of one of these units.